Welcome back to this Let's Play of King's Bounty the Legend. So we're just cleaning up a lot of these areas we've already been through and finishing up some quests we had to skip earlier because they were too tough. And we've got the black box for the fallen dirigible, which we're going to turn in now. Yes, I found the debris and your box. Here it is. Do you know what's inside it? It's so heavy and it gurgles. You ask me why it's gurgling. Aviation beer, of course. The best beer in the whole of Andoria. The beer is brewed specially for us pilots and is packed in strong black boxes. We dwarves are not used to flight. It makes us sicker than the sea. But if you drink a glass of beer, the ship is being tossed to one side while you're swaying to the other side. The ship is on the left, and you're always leaning to the right, so you don't even notice the tossing. Thank you. Huh. Well, you dwarves are strange people. Alright, I'll drop in sometime to share a glass of beer with you. On the plus side, we leveled up. I mean, 800 leadership. We should just take the leadership again, I think. That's such a boon. 800, very nice. Let's just be able to hold, yeah, even more stuff. That's always big. Let's grab up more horsemen. Good. And let's look at leveling up before we go to Verlon Forest. Eventually we'll want to go back to Dwarven Lands and pick up some more soldiers, because now we can. But for now... What a hero. So I know we wanted tolerance in this, but I think together it's too much, right? It's 8 and 5, so together that's 13. I'm still short. Only by 2 mind runes, though, so not bad. Next level up will definitely get us there, but let's see. 2, 3 magic runes, which we've got. 3 might runes, which we easily have. The thing with the might runes is I'd really like to get tactics level 2, but same problem, it's so expensive. Is there anything I could spend magic alone on? I mean, making these cheaper would be nice, because like I said, we're going to get... Once we can get Inquisitors... here... That'll be nice. Then I'm going to have a... I'll probably keep a big stack of Inquisitors, because their resurrection ability is so nice, and... another ranged attacker is nice. Like, I wouldn't mind maybe replacing... the Dorps, probably. But we'll see. I was also thinking maybe, because I can get back to human lands pretty easily, I could get more bowmen. Because I do have this. It makes the units cheaper. Because if I swapped out for Inquisitors and bowmen, I could switch this beer out for something else maybe then, too. I mean, the morale bonus is nice, but maybe in the long run... not so much. I guess I should save it all for now. Yeah, I couldn't upgrade. I would say maybe I'd upgrade distortion, but I still can't even afford that. Nothing really costs only mana. Oh yeah, 3 and 9. I guess we're gonna wait again. I hate waiting again, but... well, I guess I could put the points into tolerance. Let's just do that. Get that over with. Like, I can put undead in the army. Oh, the next level of tolerance makes it so I can put demons in my army without any decrease in their morale. Interesting. And I'm not going to use it, but I can. This is the one I want. So I need 1, 5, 1. Yes, I'm already almost there. That'll be nice. So we'll save. We'll get that going. Oh, you know what I want to look at too is how did... oh, Reaper went up a little bit. I need to just use spam his ability. But he can level up some and unlock all his abilities. I didn't even think about it in all these little weak fights we were just fighting recently. I should have just been hitting everybody with a Reaper just because. It only costs 10 and it's free XP pretty much for Reaper. I don't know if there's any quests here. We may have done everything here. I'm trying to remember. What was this one? This was like a druid. This is River Farm or something. Oh, just dragonflies. Okay, I don't care about that. Well, this is the druid. It seems like there's a druid. He's got nothing. That's the thing, too. We've bought most of the potions and stuff in a lot of these already. Oh, we never did this. This is probably a good time to do it, too. Let me just check down here real fast. Make sure there's nothing obvious. I don't see anything, though. Uh-oh. I'd forgotten about this area over here. There's an old castle you can clear out. And at this point, we should be able to clear it out. Excellent. Let's definitely do that. King's Old Castle Keeper. Oh, we'll do this. Which we've already talked to him previously. We just couldn't do the quest before. Now we've got to find the portrait of the great warrior, Sir Radcliffe. Alright. So we should be able to actually clear the old royal castle out this time. Unlike last time where it was just too strong for us. Knock, knock. What did you say, my headless friend? Knock, knock. I can't understand. Let's do it like this. One knock means yes. Double knock. Knock, knock means no, okay? Knock. Okay, now we're getting some. Well, what do you need? Let me guess. Seems like I think... No, I'm pretty sure you need your other arm. No. Well, both the arms are there. Let me take a closer look at you. Come on, guy. He needs to see head, obviously. Ears? But skeletons don't have ears. Besides, there's no place for them to stick. Holy dragon, you don't have a head. How do you eat, then? So I guess you don't need food. Oh, do you want me to find your head? Okay, sure. He said yes. Alright, so let's start looking at these portraits. You find nothing. I think you get attacked in half of them. Yeah. Luckily, at this point, yeah, they're probably all pretty pitiful. Guess let's just do a haste. Let him run up and just gut somebody. Oh, he can't? Oh my goodness. Fine then. Can I move up one and get in range? I can. There we go. Can I just destroy them? There we go. Just jump. Ah. I even let him counterattack? Maybe I shouldn't even worry about it, huh? I could probably just shoot him for massive damage. Now let's just attack. Oh, well, I can get a crit and kill him. Wow. Get wrecked. Alright, I'd forgotten this castle was here and we hadn't done it before. Oh, there we go. 1600. Oh. Very nice. You don't mind me searching your bedroom, do you? Oh, there's some portraits in here. Nothing. And I'm attacked. Thankfully, these guys are pitiful. Let's just begin combat. Like, it doesn't even... Like, what are they gonna do? Oh. Oh. I just realized I'm supposed to be using Reaper. Wow. Last time I might not have had enough rage, but I totally do now. Reaper, soul drain! Oh, it can't soul drain on the spiders. Oh, it's an undead spider. Oh. Actually, I can holy water you then. Since you're both undead, I didn't realize. An undead spider. Well then. Dang. I actually remember to use Reaper's ability, and then I can't use it. That's unfortunate. I didn't realize the spider was undead, though. Oh, wow, he's low. Strong enough to kill you, though. He's low, but he survived, and that's what matters. I don't even have to waste anything on a resurrection now. Excellent. We're not getting much experience, obviously, though. Like, there's only so much you can do here, because... guys are all going to be low level now at this point. But treasure never... treasure and some XP never hurt anyone. Make sure there's nothing back here. Oh, what? Who's this guy? Do you really want some of this? That's one thing the game needs to have. Like, I feel like at some point they will run away from you if you're super strong. But I'm guessing they don't think we're that strong at the moment for some reason. I don't know why, since, well, we are. Let's just wait. 800 of these? Oh my gosh. That's a lot. Wow. This would have been really tough later, early on in the game for me. 800? Thankfully I can kill majority. Come on, a crit would be awesome here. No. Alright. Well, he's down to 311. Have some holy water. Wearing him down, at least. I think the statue will give us some buffs, which will be nice. I can go up and just whack you here. Bam! That's okay. Let's just move up, so next turn I can get a nice solid hit. Oh, that's pretty solid. Did lose a horseman, it said, huh? Like a waste of a resurrection, but I guess we'll do it. Burn them. He can't get there. He can't get there either. They're too slow. That's one thing I'm liking about the horsemen is they're quick. Oh, what? Killed another horseman, didn't they? I didn't expect that. Yep. Well, we're gonna resurrect him. Actually, I had to use a lot of mana that time. That was a pretty big fight. Yeah, 500 experience. Wow, I didn't expect I would get any. Oh, 7,500 gold. I didn't expect there'd be any fights that hard here. So, I guess this area is still, I mean, it's not hard for our guys, but it's still a pretty high level area, that means. I think we lost a dwarf, right? Yeah. Restock that. Are there any hidden treasure behind here, anyway? No? Maybe any heads? Any heads? This is mostly... melee, so we're gonna wait patiently. That's unfortunate that I can't use Reaper's Soul Draining. Ugh. Let's just, I don't know, hit him with something. Underground Blades, take this! Might as well use it and get some XP for my guys. XP's always still good for those guys. Dang, I'm just out of range. Oh, I'm confusing. I was thinking that one was an archer type, but I was wrong. We can wear him down some more. That's still a lot of archers. And then we'll have him do his jump. Close as he can, wear down a few more. Good. Okay, good, good. If all the guys to take it, that's the guy. Oh, that actually worked out real well. Charge! Alright, awesome. Next turn, he can charge them down. Yeah, no, excellent. What? Oh, 19 left. Actually, I should have something I could use here. Poisonous spit's not a very effective spell on these guys. Sure. Great. Maybe we can kill him now. Oh, 31 left. Alright, well. I should just do a healing on him. Fuck this. Let's just try to get rid of that, because I'm guessing my melee guys can mostly get rid of these guys. Oh, shoot. I can't get that last stack. Oh, well. Not much I can do about that. He'll be, as I say, he'll be fine. Oh, nice. Okay. That's good. He attacked the giants, which is what we want. I was afraid he was going to attack, like, the dwarves, and then, maybe we lose a guy or two again. Okay, that worked okay. Good. 600 experience for that. Nice. We're actually gaining some decent experience. Yeah, let's get... Oh, Smashing Resort Recovery. I don't feel like we need that, though. I feel like we normally have an ability we can use. Yeah, this is an unfortunate area, because it's no good for, it's no good for our new spirit. You can't get any value out of this at all. Unfortunately. This was the hall we were in. Okay, so... I guess we'll check these two paintings here. Thing? And... Nothing. Okay. Check this, like, foresty area over here? Oh, well. These undead spiders again? Yeah. These stacks aren't very tough, though. Let's go with this. And you can wait. We can just gun them down. Yeah, there we go. Good. I am holy water? Fine, he can eat the counterattack. That's actually the person we'd want to eat the counterattack. No, we're good. Wham. Alright, well, let's just use our Chest of Rage and hit him for a few points of damage here. Charge him. Well, I got enough for a resurrection if he takes too much damage here. Oh, nice. But he didn't. I really want the treasure, but that's fine. It's not gonna get it. It's alright. Just gonna stretch out of the battle, and the treasure's probably not that great. She wants to have a child, I guess. But, sorry, we can't do that right now. My idea. There's no space for new... Oh. I could take more skeletons, which I don't want, but... You could. Hey, a head. Found the guy's head. More pictures here anywhere? There's one. Nothing. Oh. Ambush. Well, maybe not an ambush. These guys are terrible. Shoot them. Bang, bang. Let's see if we can Smashing Sword on you also. Make sure you're all dead, because these guys we can just nickel and dime, because it's going to take them time to get across the battlefield.
Bonk.
Alright, well, you just defend. Bonk. And if we could use Reaper right now, it'd be so nice. He'd be getting so much value. Just slowly getting that XP. Oh well. Not much you can do about it. You find nothing. A broken mirror. Can't check that one. Nothing again. Okay. Okay, we've gone all the way around now, so we'll just go to the next floor here in a second. Let's talk to this guy, though. Here's your head. Catch! Thank you for my skull. I got used to it over the course of my long life. Without the skull, I felt uncomfortable. Who are you? My name's Morse, and I used to serve in the Royal Guard. I was a personal security guard of the Queen. When the King was sealed behind these walls, I stayed here secretly to protect her from the old King. I was hid in secret rooms, talking to the Queen with the help of secret messages. The King could never guess my presence. I see. You must have been very devoted to your Queen if you died for her, were you not? Yes, I loved her, but I couldn't tell her about my feelings. Tapping messages for her through the cold stone wall made me the happiest man in the world. Ah, okay, Christian Tower. You have rendered a service for me, and one good turn deserves another. There's a secret room where the old banner of Darien is kept. I am sure it can help you to gather more warriors to your army. Go to the end of the passage. There is a torch on the wall. Turn it, and the door opens. Now, thank you, guardsman. I see that you were a good person. Okay. Go to the end of the hall. Which hall, I wonder? I mean, this one seemed like a long hall here. But let's try going to the end of this hall. Oh, well, maybe not. This took us to here. This takes us over here. Got a torch though, right? Ah. Oh, I don't seem to be able to grab it, though. Yeah, it's not actually a quest. We try leaving and coming back for a second? Oh, I see. This just transported us down here. Portraits here. Ah, this is probably the portrait here. Looks like a portrait of a warrior. Yep. Fight there, but against some weak enemy troops, so that doesn't matter. We'll have to just try that again, because I'd like to gather whatever that reward was, the banner. That might be good. Summon a phoenix, though. Take this. We'll keep him busy. Hopefully. Let's see if we can just do that. We'll gather the treasure this time. This time, no treasure shall escape us. Ooh, a mind rune. Wow. That was good. Wow. Now that makes me wish I had checked the other ones. fine. That worked out real good. Guess let's just run them down. These are some big stacks, though. Smashing sword into, I guess, whoever. We can resurrect at the end, so we'll just be patient and wait for that. Alright. I mean, these guys are too slow. By the time they get across, they'll all be dead one way or another. That's okay. The horsemen are actually probably the best choice because they're going to resurrect in a second. Good. We actually probably should just do it now. Yep, get all seven back. Excellent. Oh yeah, they might all be dead here. Got them. Excellent. Alright, so is there anything else in here other than this chest? No. You heave the huge box and load it upon your horse. Poor animal. Find nothing. Huh. Check my quest log. Return to Sir Richard. I still can't seem to grab this. Wonder why. Is that the wrong one? Did say at the end of the hall. Say, are there any other ones around that maybe I can grab instead? Maybe that's just the wrong one. Yep. Just a bunch of them around you can try to grab. Oh, nice. Oh, just okay, so it was just a normal flag that gives you some leadership. Oh, 56 leadership, that's nothing to sneeze at. It all adds up. Alright, well, let's get out of here. Go back out. Ah, so you found the treasure already. That must be a very heavy chest. Yes, I've brought the chest. Are we going to split the money or what? Good job, Christian Tyler. But we have no right to appropriate the money to ourselves. It is the money of our king, Mark Lenore II. So please hurry to the castle. I think the king will be very glad to see the treasure of his ancestor. Ah, of course, I will bring it to him. Alright, excellent. Well, I don't think, like I said, I can't think of anything else that's around here. Let's take a quick look. There's the Magic Academy. I don't think I want to do the Judgment Day Arena right now. No, I don't think I'm going to do that right now. I think I'm going to go back and turn this in. Nothing here I want either. That's fine. Let's go return this to the king. Let's see what Mr. King has to say about this. Yes, Christian Tyler. I see you've come with some to me with some important news. What is that chest for? I was sent by Sir Richard Harmon, who guards the old royal palace. I found the royal treasure, and he told me to bring it to you. Fine, fine. Many people tried to find it, but without success. Still, I'm not at all surprised. that it was you, our royal treasure searcher, who found it. You deserve a reward, my faithful knight. Thanks. I suppose it wasn't so hard. You're not supposed to say that? You're supposed to act like it was super hard. Come on. All right, excellent. Well, this is a perfect time to stop this video. I think we've mostly explored around here. Maybe next time we'll go to the Isles of Freedom. I may, off screen, go and just grab up the rest of our dwarves, stock ourselves back up real quick. But either way, this is the end of this video, so thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below, and I'll get to them when I get a moment. And you guys have a good rest of your day. Thanks for watching.